question is, what would a reasonable time frame be? I think the initial cases, again, these cases are going to be done on a rolling basis, so you settle them usually on a weekly or a monthly basis. But I think the initial ones will be ready to go to trial, assuming that we can get a judge who's willing to move the case along, within 12 to 18 months. And my hope is on the shorter side of that. So I would like to be in trial or beginning settlements in either late 2018 or early 2019 for the initial ones. Then after that, once we get those initial ones done and we get a mediation protocol worked out, then we want to do it as quickly as possible. To give you an example with Butte, which is a smaller case, it's about a $1.2 billion case, so obviously very significant, but nothing near what this one is. That one should be completely done within about 3 years, maybe a little more, from the date of the fire. In Butte, we have 1,000. The total number of individual cases is about 2,000. So that's going to be, again, much smaller than this, where I believe there'll be about 5,000 cases. So my guess is this will take 3 to 4 years to completely get it resolved. That's my best estimate as we sit here today, but you never know. Sometimes things take longer. Sometimes also, for example, the vast majority of the cases are resolved within that, you know, 3 year window. And then there are a few stragglers for whatever reason that we know.
How many do you expect to represent of that 5,000?
Of the 5,000, I think we'll end up representing somewhere between 750 and 1,000. And again, that's why we have a larger team. It's also why, and this I tell all my clients, I give all my clients my cell phone, and I'll certainly give it to everyone here today. But the reason I do that is, the way we work up these cases is like this. We have associate attorneys, and several of them are here today. And actually, all of the ones here today, we hired right out of law school, so all of their training is on working up these fires. And obviously, they know how to do it, they're very good at it. But there are times where, for whatever reason, clients are not satisfied. And so what I do is I give my clients my cell phone and I say, look, if there's ever a problem you're having, I want to make sure everything in my organization goes the way it's supposed to. Give me a call, text me, email me, whatever it is, and I'll make sure it gets done. But what we do is we have the associate sit with you, get the narrative, then my partners and I take it from there, work up the cases, come up with the demands, and then submit. So that's how the process works. And there, again, the reason we have so many people involved is because we anticipate representing so many people. Yes, ma'am.